currently my most controversial series on this page, but is it a good rule or am I just too strict? I do not allow any of my toys into the bathroom, so if I see a toy has gone into the bathroom, I take it so I can sanitize it and clean it further. If you bring your own toy in the bathroom, I can't take that, but my toys do not go in the bathroom.